By the middle of the 20th century, decades of toxic sediment, stormwater runoff, habitat loss, deterioration of water quality, and other factors have caused severe damage to the Hamilton Harbour ecosystem. Hamilton Harbour, along with 43 other locations around the Great Lakes, were studied and formally identified as areas of concern. By 1992, after extensive community consultation, the Hamilton Harbour Remedial Action Plan was developed.
Our goal with the Clean Harbour Program is to improve water quality and enhance the natural environment. So the city's been very fortunate over the last number of years to receive various levels of funding to support small and large capital investments. Since 2012, the city has identified and corrected more than 300 sewer lateral cross connections, eliminating sanitary discharge to the natural environment. In addition to that, the city over the last 30 years has made significant investments into combined sewer overflow tanks. The city has constructed 9 tanks at a total capital investment of $90 million. In 2012, the city completed the Windermere Basin Restoration Project. This restored the Windermere Basin to its former wetland state and has now become a breeding ground for fish, birds, as well as an avid hotspot for bird watchers. So the city is working with various partners to deliver the $140 million Randall Reef Project. This project will remove toxic material from Hamilton Harbour that is a result of past industrial practices. Once complete, this project will contain the largest volume of toxic material in the Great Lakes system.
The largest investment of the Clean Harbour program is a multi-phase plan to upgrade the Woodward Wastewater Treatment Plant. Since the plant is the largest single source of water flowing into Hamilton Harbour, the quality of the effluent has a direct and powerful impact on the harbor's water quality and environmental health. The Woodward Upgrade Project is made up of 3 focus areas. The new main wastewater pump station. It will have the capacity to process 1,700 million liters of wastewater a day. The benefits include increased overall system storage, reduced solids buildup during dry weather, and helps to mitigate flooding. A new power center is being built to replace aging infrastructure. It will provide consistent and reliable power across the plant, ensuring full operation of the wastewater system, even in extreme weather. Tertiary treatment is the implementation of a new disc filtration system, which will elevate the plant's treatment process to a third level of treatment. This new process will have the greatest impact on the harbor and will allow the plant to reach strict discharge limits described by the Hamilton Harbor Remedial Action Plan for phosphorus, ammonia, and suspended solids. Hamiltonians have made it clear that bringing Hamilton Harbor back to health is a community priority. With the leadership of Hamilton City Council and the contributions of dozens of community stakeholders, the Clean Harbor Program is making powerful contributions to the harbor's recovery.